Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I'm going to show you how to create desktop shortcut for command prompt in your Windows 10. In this video we will learn this guys. For this guys, follow my easy and simple method. So for this, right click on your desktop like this, go to the new option and here you can see shortcut option. Just click and open it, and here you want to type cmd.exe like this. After typing, click on next and here give your shortcut name. So I am giving cmd, so you can give your suitable name. So after this guys, click on finish, and here you can see on your desktop command prompt shortcut was now created. So whenever you want to open, you can open your command prompt on your desktop. So if you want to open your command prompt always on your administrative, so just right click on it, go to the properties, and here you can see advanced. Just click on advanced, and here you can see run as administrator. Just click on it, click on OK, apply and OK. So whenever you open your command prompt from your desktop shortcut, so always your command prompt was open in administrative. So that's it for today guys. This is a very easy and very simple method to create the command prompt desktop shortcut on your Windows 10. So that's it for today guys. Hope you enjoy this short and simple video. If you enjoyed, please guys don't go back without like, share and subscribe. If you have not subscribed our channel, so please guys subscribe our channel for daily amazing and interesting videos. Thank you.